In fact, last year he had two games, 13 innings, seven strikeouts in those 13 innings. A one hopper flagged down by a falling Freddy Galvis, and he throws across the diamond in time to get Matt Kemp, and it's a 1-2-3 first inning. Eight pitches for Charlie Morton. On to the bottom of the first. Padres nothing. Phillies coming up.